Instead of using this complicated formula, we are going to explain Fourier transform by demonstration to propose that it is a tool that opens up a new dimension of analysis. If you look at these two signals, which one do you think is the simplest? Technically, it's the same signal, a combination of three periodic signals, sinuses, with different frequencies, but represented differently as functions of both time and frequency. The transform between these domains is the Fourier transform. In the frequency domain, we can easily identify the frequencies of the sinuses, while in the time domain, the signal is a lot messier. Let's study an example where this new perspective can be useful. A picture that is distorted by a periodic noise that we want to restore to its original quality. The pixel values of this image can be seen as a signal on which you can use the Fourier transform as before. Now we can identify that the noise is located at this frequency, which is clearly different from the picture frequencies and can be filtered out, making the picture of Veritasium flawless again.